1.
Why my voice is important. Voice. Noun. The sound produced in a person's larynx and uttered through the mouth, as speech or song. Argue. Bellow. Yell. Ask. Answer. Croak. Whisper. Wail. Call. Chatter. Mutter. Sing. Roar. We use our voices to do so many things. Our voice is how we express ourselves to the world. Without voices, not only would we have trouble communicating, we would not be able to speak up for what we believe in. My voice is one of the greatest tools I have to share my ideas and stand up for my beliefs. My voice is important because it is the way I share morals and stand up for what is right. I share my inner self with the world through my voice, by using it to stand up for what I believe in. I speak up for the people my friends gossip about, and often share my beliefs with others. As Martin Luther King Jr. once said, our lives begin to end the day we become silent about what matters. Standing up for what we think is right isn't always easy, but it is important. Just a little while ago, my brother was studying with some of his friends, and their dad told them they could go down the hill 2 more times, and then they had to go home. My brother's 2 friends went down the hill once, and when they reached the top, their dad told them they had 1 more time. My brother's friends went down again, and when they had climbed up the hill, they started loading up for another time. My brother saw them trying to go down again, and he ran out, got in front of their sled, and told them they could not go down again because their dad had said 2 more times. Because his friends respect him, they listened to him, but they were shocked that he had told them to stop. As Dumbledore says in the book Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone by J.K. Rowling, it takes a great deal of courage to stand up to your enemies, but a great deal more to stand up to your friends. My brother used his voice to stand up for what he believed in, even though it wasn't the most popular thing to do. I hope that when placed in similar situations, I will use my voice and do the right thing too. Although trips down a sledding hill may not seem like that big of a deal, using your voice to stand up for what's right applies to bigger things too. For example, Martin Luther King Jr. used his voice to end segregation in the South by standing up for his beliefs. When describing this experience, Martin Luther King Jr. said, "There comes a time when one must take a position that is neither safe, nor politic, nor popular, but he must take it because his conscience tells him it is right." Everybody's voice is important, and everybody has something to bring forth. Using their voice to stand up for what they believe in, and their intuition to know what is right, people can change the world. Never lose sight of the fact that your voice is important. There are other voices in this world that will tell you otherwise. Do not listen to them. Instead, do as Norman Vincent Peale says. Believe in yourself. Have faith in your abilities. Without a humble but reasonable confidence in your own powers, you cannot be successful or happy. If you can remember that your voice is there for you and use it, you can help others be confident in using theirs and change people's lives. Our voices are important in both small and big ways, so stand up for what is right, not what is easy, and your voice can help make the world a better place. The reason my voice is important to me is because it allows me to speak my mind and stand up for what I believe in. Everybody has something to say, something inside him or her that could bring good to the world. The difference is, some people let it out, and some don't. I want to challenge myself and the rest of you to always be the people who stand up for what they believe in and use their voice to make things right. As Confucius says, to know what is right and not do it is the worst cowardice. Don't be afraid of your voice. Instead, use it to stand up for your beliefs.